What's up, guys? Today I'm going to show you where to find a mystic portal in Abandoned Stonemason Town here in Throne and Liberty. I looked online and I couldn't find one, so here you go. There's the big tower in the center. Just go west of that, and there's a little cave entrance here, a little tunnel. Hop in here, and there it is. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope that helps. Peace out.